Finger flexors can be tested by flicking individual fingers. The abnormal response, or Hoffman sign, would be flexion of the fingers in response to this test. Another way to test this is by gently tapping the palm with the reflex hammer and looking for finger flexion.